2016 Candidate City for European Capital of Culture. So the nominees are Romano Nicolescu, Pierre Antonio Panzeri, and Marie Hélène Dijon. So please welcome to the stage from our sponsor, Jokular, Institutional Relations Manager. Thank you. Welcome.
Ramona Manescu.
Our job, and I want to tell you that since I know that this prize is coming mainly because of the written declaration and the work on the written declaration of youth empowerment, I want to say that this prize is going to all the MEPs who sign the written declaration. Thank you very much.